They sell, you know, they sell chest mounts at, like, Dick's for, like, I think it's, like, 15. But, I mean, if you're just getting that, you gotta pay shipping. Ooh. Did you freaking see that? No. No fish. No, like, I'm not even... There was a fish that came up, but he didn't bite it. This line is terrible. Who, mine? Yeah, it's... What? Because this line is terrible. Because this was, like, the line on the bottom. I have to go get more line. From that epic bird's nest last time. Yeah, I always get a weight on the reach, yeah. Ooh, got one. Come on. Oh, my. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? That is the most adorable freaking thing I have ever seen. It wasn't my fault.
I think we would have been pretty fast.
This line went from white to green. Yeah. It was weird too. I hooked that fish like right in the side of the mouth where there was like a hole in his mouth. Ooh, got one. Stupid freaking fish. God. Trying to kill me. Number two on the rage tail. They're not even, like, budging the bait. Shoot, they destroyed this bait. Actually, no. Right by that goose, or whatever. Besides the fact that this bait is destroyed. I'm a god with this pole. I don't miss a whole lot with this pole, but with my other pole, it's just like... We are walking to the back pond. I caught a 2-pounder back here last time. Hit hard back here, but not before. Yeah, it's not that bad. I said, yeah, it's not that bad. I'm about to put on that red bait from last time. You did?
Much for
taking it. Hopefully he didn't rip his mouth. Make sure he's okay.
Good fish, about a pound on the red shad exo stick. Riot Damatai 2 hook. Good fish, let's get the release.
There's all that nasty stuff. Two to two. Was that three for you now? You got stuff all over your shorts.
There we go, about a 2 pounder on the red shad exo stick. Let's go ahead and get
nice.
The release.
It's pretty nice. Alright. There's the maybe pound and a half. Why do you want him to get off? A fish is a fish. Hold on, I'll be over there. Cole's like smoking me back here. Do you have one of those XO6s that I can borrow? This bait failed me. This bait failed me today. I'm kind of disappointed in you. He caught my PB. I'm just kidding. What? I don't know, like four? My grandma's? Yeah. It was one of those on my Instagram picture. Oh my god, that's not even a fish. Oh my god.
That's what I was saying. Look how fat this thing is. He might even be like half a pound just from how fat he is.
I don't know if he's half a pound.
That's crazy.
We gotta go weigh that. I'm just kidding. Alright, hit me up with one of those. Alright, we're at the second pond with Cole. What was it on? What color? Black and purple? That's a good size one. I'd like to see this black and purple.
And a half, 2 pounder. There, good guys on that purple worm. Texas rig.
Weightless? No.
Good fish.
Camera. I turned it off for a little bit.
Got this nice one on the
here, just keep back just a little bit.
Bluegill swim jig. What about 2 pounds? We're gonna get a weight and then get the release.
You wanna get a weight? Yeah. Alright, it's in like
alright guys, it was 2 pounds. Get the release.
right, guys, I got this on a swim jiggy thingy. It's about 2 foot long, and it weighs about, I don't know, it's about 2 pounds. Yeah, I use that here. Let's get the release.
You gotta get a weight on this.
All right.
Nice fish on the swim jig. Take a picture of you at the phone. My or
I'll
you.
Send it to you.
Turn it on.
I'm gonna say 2.5, 2.25.
Scale says 3, around 3.2.
3 pounds, 2 ounces.
Gonna take a picture of that. So my dad believes. Alright.
Alright guys, good fish. We're gonna go ahead and get a release.
Yeah.